Hey, I'm Kudo Sonoda, the general manager of EA Chicago, and I'm here to show you how you can use your own music and your own beats to drive the innovative new fighting mechanic of Def Jam Icon. There are two ways to use the My Soundtrack feature. You can change songs on the fly by using the Xbox Guide Music Player, or you can create a Def Jam Icon saved playlist. To change songs on the fly, simply bring up the Xbox Guide. Scroll down and select Select Music. Here you can select the Xbox 360 hard drive or any connected USB MP3 player. Find a song or playlist that you want to hear and select it. Once you hear the music, back out of the Xbox Guide. You can do this at any time in any game mode. If your opponent is beating you to disco, bring up the Xbox Guide and switch it to rock. You're able to scratch the music and add your own beats, just like in other Def Jam Icon gameplay modes. In order to select the proper EQ setting, enter My Soundtrack from the main menu and select the EQ setting on the Music Select screen. You can also toggle this setting in the My Soundtrack pause menu. Got my pedal to the floor screaming, fuck the cops. The other way to use My Soundtrack is to create a saved playlist named Def Jam Icon. Having a Def Jam Icon saved playlist allows you to use the DJ control song switching mechanic to switch to the next song. To create a Def Jam Icon saved playlist, go to the Xbox dashboard, select music in the media blade, and then select the Xbox 360 hard drive. Choose any songs that you want and add them to the current playlist. When you are done, select Save Playlist. Type in Def Jam Icon without the colon. After you are done, boot up Def Jam Icon and select My Soundtrack. On the Music Select screen, toggle to Save Playlist. Enter game, and your Def Jam Icon Save Playlist will automatically start playing. Use the DJ song switching mechanic to change to the next song. That's the way you can use your own music and your own beats to drive the innovative new fighting mechanics of Def Jam Icon.